As the number of people getting vaccinated in Allegheny County grows, the number of positive cases also grew today. The County Health Department is reporting 348 new cases, all from this month. Two more people have died, both from late last year. The death toll has grown to 1,703.